Hey guys, I'm here today with a quick Dollar Tree haul. First things first, coffee filters. I have coffee, but I don't have a coffee maker, so I'm just gonna put a coffee filter over my mug and put coffee in it, put hot water in it. The rest of the stuff is makeup. First things first, the Milani Ultra Fine Liquid Eyeliner, waterproof, sparkling intense color, and a sparkling turquoise. I will put swatches, too. The next two things, this is really quick by the way, is the Milani Power Lip Lasting and Moisturizing Gloss Stain in Red Control and Pink Lemonade. I bought a Maybelline Baby Lips and Berry Balm. This is one of their electric ones, I think. Yeah. I have another one of these and it's like a pink one. But I bought that at full price. These were all a dollar. So I know for these, I think they're like $5 or $6. So buying it for a dollar is really nice. The last two things I got is the Milani Lip Intense Liquid Color in Pink Rave and Violet Addict. I have one of these already in red, something or other. And once again, these are like $6 or $7, I believe, full price, and like on the Milani website. So buying them for a dollar, super, super, super great. So I will insert swatches of all of that. If you guys have found anything exciting at your Dollar Tree, let me know in the comments below. Like this if you like the Dollar Tree and dollar things in general, especially nice dollar things. Like, come on. Also, subscribe to me if you like me and want to see more from me. That would be a huge help. And follow me on all of my social media, which I will have down below in like the description bar thingamajig. And yeah, that's it for this quick little video. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye!